lived in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly.